777 armored personnel carrier stolen from Fort Pickett, Virginia, and going 40 miles per hour. As witnesses did a double take inside the unarmed APC, say police, First Lieutenant Joshua Yabut had his gun, but no ammo. Taking to Twitter during the two-hour trip, Yabut posted photos and this video, allegedly, of him driving, and tweeted, "Man, am I thirsty." Then, "This is Sovereign 6 Actual. Any station on this net, do you read me?" To which someone replied, "You are coming in broken and stupid." A few minutes later, "Where is this damn water buffalo?" A reference to a military water trailer. The National Guard says Lieutenant Yabut is an Afghan war vet who was at his yearly routine training when he suddenly drove away in the APC, leading police on busy I-95. Finally, just before 10 p.m. in downtown Richmond, the APC came to a stop. Yabut was tased and surrendered. Tonight, charged with driving under the influence of drugs and eluding police, the APC turned back over to the National Guard undamaged. Tom Costello, NBC News, Washington.